Hi, thank you so much for coming.
Thank you for having me.
So tell me about yourself. What is it exactly that you do?
I am in software field. I'm a software engineer at Software AG, and I'm in the R&D team, and I build software products.
So what moment or event inspired you to get into STEM in the first place?
I have always been in STEM. My father was a physics professor, and I never thought doing anything else other than math and physics. Yeah.
That's amazing. So outside of your work, what is it that you do for fun?
Yeah, I read books and read about health magazines, and I like cooking. I like watching movies. I do some technical reading as well.
In your career, what do you think has been your biggest hardship or challenge thus far?
Balancing work life and home is little difficult. Sometimes it's challenging. Taking care of family and advancing in career can become sometime complicated. So yeah, that's the hardest challenge, to balance it.
And on the flip side, what do you think has been your biggest accomplishment thus far?
Oh, staying in workplace. You know, there were times when I thought, you know, it's just too much, I can't take it anymore. But staying there, hanging on in there, because there is always ups and downs, but keep moving is what helped me most. Yeah,
that's really good. So have you ever noticed any gender disparity in your field, and if so, how have you dealt with that?
For me, it's always been like, you know, over there I'll be alone, or maybe one or two more girls. It's male dominated field. There are times when, you know, in meeting, everybody who speaks loudest will be heard, but you need to be assertive. Another thing is you know, girls in general, you know, they are shy of bragging. That's another thing I see we kind of miss. We should, you know, sometimes bragging is good as well. Mm-hmm. And don't always think that your work will be appreciated automatically, and, you know, it's not always the case. You have to bring it up that, you know, you did it. Sometimes you don't get the visibility of things you are doing. So you need to be assertive for that too. Yeah.
In the end, what advice would you give to young girls out there who are trying to get into the STEM and trying to pursue a similar career as yours?
Yeah, STEM is a good career. There are lots of jobs, lots of opportunities. It's very easy to do the work-life balance. You know, it has lots of flexibility. So that's, I think, it's a key, like, you know, getting the right balance and exploring other things as well. Doing extracurricular activities always helps in the STEM field. So, you know, I think STEM is the way to go. I'm not saying that, you know, the other fields are bad. I'm saying it, the opportunity wise and the growth wise, STEM is number one right now.
Great, thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Thanks for your good work. Keep it up.
Thank you.